the very first day of September, when I was born, and remember, it's my anniversary. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Welcome to my home. My name is Lisa, and this is Mysterious Mystical Moments. And yes, dears, it is September. September is Halloween is coming up, my favorite time of the year in fall, and all my energy is just pumping. This month is going to be full of fun. It is really going to be fun because I asked a poll, of course, and my subscribers go to my community page and they tell me what they actually want, which is great because I love their feedback and I do what they want. On Fear Fridays especially. On Mondays this month, of course, is going to be my familiar's Moshari. And she is going to go camping for Labor Day weekend. She has got a couple new costumes ready for Halloween. And she also will be doing her tribute to 9/11. And she will be going to the dark side. on Tuesdays is going to be my Monster Mayhem instead of Spooky Stories, because Spooky Stories, come on, we're going to do something that I want to do, something that the whole family can participate in and that kids are going to enjoy and like, and as well as adults like. So I'm going to do some arts and crafts that the whole family can do or individuals. For fall, since fall is my favorite time of the year, and the holidays are starting, and I am just so excited about it. That will be our Tuesday. So the monsters, of course, will be joining me. Sure, Moshari will be joining me on making crafts and doing songs and having some mayhem. On Wednesdays, it's going to be weird but true. Which is, weird but true, is true facts about weird places that you wouldn't even think would be haunted. Now, yes, this month is going to be about haunted hotels and haunted places. Now, I will be going and telling you about places from California, from Colorado, from Arizona, from Ohio, from New Orleans, from New York, and yes, even from my home state, Iowa. You're thinking, Children of the Corn was taped here, babies. So we've got some fun coming up for you. I've got some fun coming up for you. Thursdays, I'm going to try something different. Thursdays, I am going to try to do maybe some trivia. I've got a bunch of new trivia games and maybe some just talking, you know, BSing about what's up with that. And I'm going to try to do some lives. I haven't done lives since the beginning of the summer, and it's because a lot of people have been busy throughout the summer with their kids out of school and doing activities and going camping and having picnics and getting out and enjoying the air and the nature of the summertime. What I really like to do is just chat and maybe do some even tarot cards. You know, I do oracle cards on Saturdays still, so that will be still on Saturdays. And most of my stuff that I do will be airing at 10 a.m. my time, Central Time. So it'll be posted, and a lot of them, you know, will, if you make sure that you subscribe and hit that bell button so you can get things that are be coming up on my channel. Now, that brings us from Thursdays to Friday, which is my favorite time of the year. Fridays, when I was a kid, was so special because Fridays and Saturdays meant Fear Fridays, Fright Fest. We would watch scary movies at our friend's house, go to slumber parties, watch a scary movie, or tell scary stories, and stay up, and we had a show called creature feature, which is on still, that comes out of California, I believe, and it's, you can still watch it on YouTube. It's great for all the old time movies and stuff like that. And that's what we watched when I was a kid. Now, what I'd like to do this month of September is the haunted hotels, where you can actually go and spend the night there, if you dare. Because if you dare and you can spend the whole entire night there, remember, if you've ever watched Room 1408, I highly suggest that you do it before you go into these hotels to spend the entire night there. Because of that movie, I don't think I have the guts to do that anymore. So, I would like to go see them. I definitely love to go see them because there are some that you have heard from or heard of, and there are some that you haven't heard of. And the strange stories and the strange happenings that's going around in these hotels and places that you can actually go and spend the night in and do it all together. So, you know, it would be fun to get a group of us to go and spend the night somewhere. But come on, I watch too many scary stories. I know how to survive a scary story. Hey, and I'm pretty good at it, but I don't know. You don't ever mess with things that you really don't know of, and why would you want to disturb the spirits? But yeah, these are places that you can actually go to and spend the entire night. Now, some of them have, say, oh, I'm going to go and spend the entire night in this haunted hotel, and some of them have left in the middle of the night. Some of them couldn't even stay an hour or two because they were so scared that they had reactions to the room and that they didn't want to go and spend the entire night there, so they left. So it was really interesting. Thank you very much for my suggestions on my community page. Really interesting to look up these things. I love doing that. I'm your girl with the girl, Google with the girl, Ghouly girl, I guess, if you want to call me that. The girl that loves all the spooky stuff, spooky girl or whatever. But I do love spooky stuff, and I love mystery, and I love mystical things and forces that we, in this world, have never been proven wrong on, you know. Yes, you can debunk a few things. Like, I've had a couple questions asking about flashlights and turning on and off from Sylvia. Thank you, honey. Sometimes those can be debunked. If the screw, if the light bulb isn't turned in right, or if the flashlight lid is not cranked on right, you know, it's insecurely fastened and the connecting parts are not, you know, connecting right, then your flashlight can go off and on. If you're asking it questions, direct questions, then maybe that might be spirit. If it's just been sitting there for hours and hours and then all of a sudden it comes on and you checked all those things, then it could be spirit too. But mostly what I found is spirit connects you through me, is through my dreams, and they will pop into my head, you know, when I'm not even thinking about them or something like that. It's like, whoop. And that is something people used to call it, or still call it, deja vu, like you've done something before. Or, you know, like you're sitting doing nothing or watching TV and all of a sudden somebody pops in your head, somebody's name, like, oh, wow, you know. And that maybe is, if it's a deceased person, that could be a spirit. Or if it's not a deceased person, it could be just somebody thinking about you. So that is a part of magic. And that was the whole month of August, was magic moments. So I hope you enjoy this as much as I did. Like I said, please join and subscribe and hit that bell button so you'll know when these come up. I usually have them coming on at 10 a.m. in the mornings and Central Time in the United States. I will throw in a couple from England, the UK, and from my friends overseas, and from Ireland for my friends over there. Will definitely be thrown in this month's segment or next month's segment. I want to kind of extend this as much as I possibly can, but I don't want to overdo. So please like and subscribe. May you have a blessed day. Keep safe. Lots of love of kindness. And share your light with those in the dark. Peace.